एक और फिल्म आ रही है काबिल, अभी शाहरुख खान ने एक प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस की थी ईद के दिन, उन्होंने कहा कि वो
क्या लॉस्ट
आपको
काबिल के बाद आपने क्या क्या कहा?
शाहरुख खान ने एक प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस की ईद के दिन, उन्होंने
जी
कहा कि वो बात करेंगे जो क्लैश हो रहा है रईस और काबिल के बीच, वो कुछ बातें हुई आपसे शाहरुख से?
हाँ, हमने बात की है और बात ये की है कि वी आर एक्टर्स, वी शुड लीव ऑल दिस टू द प्रोड्यूसर।
This way, this way. Yes, ma'am.
May I? I don't know what to say, but I just feel like I want to say something, sir. Because in Ashutosh's films, the thread of that romance in most of his films, from Swadesh, Jodha, Akbar, to this, there is something so romantic about this man. I know you can't see it, but trust me, this guy is a romantic at heart. And when he gets into that mode, you know, slowly, slowly, there is a kind of a glow that starts behind his head, turns into a halo. And he shoots the most incredibly inspiring romance you have ever seen on celluloid. And I, for that, that's one of the particular incentives that I always have, get if I'm working with him, that yaar, isme jo romance hoga, even it's beautiful on script, and then on screen he just takes it to another level.